It is a true honor for me to be able to participate in this well-deserved recognition for Viktor Frankl as a pillar of orthopedics by the American Orthopedic Association. In the 1960s, he served on the dissertation committee of a graduate student in engineering by the name of Al Burstein. Together, they co-authored the first textbook on orthopedic biomechanics and firmly established orthopedic biomechanics as a foundational component of our specialty. In 1975, he became professor and chairman of the Department of Orthopedic Surgery at the University of Washington in Seattle. That was where I first met Viktor. As president of the Hospital for Joint Diseases, Viktor was instrumental in establishing the relationship between the Hospital for Joint Diseases and NYU Medical Center. This relationship ultimately flourished, and the integration of the two departments of orthopedic surgery became what is now known as the NYU Langone Department of Orthopedic Surgery, one of the largest departments in the world. When you look back upon Viktor's career, one thing that stands out more than all his many accomplishments is his role in developing the careers of the people around him. There are many individuals in the world of orthopedics who benefited from Viktor's guidance, mentorship, and tutelage. I myself have benefited greatly from this. Viktor Frankl is truly a pillar of orthopedics and so well deserving of this important recognition. Viktor, you've had a wonderful career, and it's an honor for us to be able to recognize all that you've accomplished.
Fellow members of the American Orthopedic Association, I accept with great pleasure the offer to make me a pillar of orthopedic surgery. And the other people I really have to thank are my wife, Ruthie, who took care of our four children. She was a tremendous wife and a tremendous mother, and died 6 years ago, unfortunately. The other people I have to thank are, of course, Joe Zuckerman, who had a lot to do with organizing this honor for me, and who took over from me as chief of orthopedic surgery. I followed one dictum of my chief: always find a chief who can exceed your expectations of what you did. And that's what I was able to do with Dr. Joe Zuckerman. He's been the chief now, and he's built it up tremendously. So again, I'm very thankful for this honor, and whatever the requirements are, I can live up to them. Thank you very much.